Toast to the divine within all of us. You're the host of your mind, like the goddess is the host of these rhymes. Being modest is not the only sublime quality. Honesty is essential, but modesty in a world of carnivores is probably not the best of features. Don't test my features. I'm blessed with the ether's breath. My speech is best teachers. The quest within their reaches depths. I left them speechlessly bereft with what I speak and etch. I'm a beacon celestial. The regions I explore, but the vestibule of the goddess's mansions. Flawless mantras, as flawed and cancerous as my aura may be. Flora shades me, and fauna aids me in my odyssey. My baby was wrought to be a bodhisattvic being, like what I taught thee with these cosmic gleanings. Read the mosque on my meaning on the rocks in the evening, as you walk in a gleaming forest, teeming with gorgeous plants and trees. Advance and seize what I chant as you're seized in a trance. Hear the leaves dancing from the breeze enchanting. The degrees of my answers are myriad fold, like Syrian souls in the farthest star systems. I spark wisdom, spar with sharks hidden in the darkest of prisons. Hearken to this rhythm, it's art is but a prism's refraction of the waters, a fraction of the author's depths. Don't be a moth that's left caught in the messages, lofty premises. I sought not your death when I wrought this. What I sought was my nemesis' demise. I rendered this to rise from the vestiges and fly to the skies till I'm breathless. These effortless sentences are but a deathless entrance to the breath of sentience. The breath of densities of beauty speaks sensibly through me. As restless and unruly as I may be, I'm tempered with the jewels that made me. Truly, I'm a baby in cosmic terms, but I'm ageless as the stars that burn in creation. Pillars. I'm pacing my killings till I'm capable of healing and rebirthing the dead. These verses are dreadful to those who grasp not. If you know, then ask not the purpose of my letters. I nurture to sever curses into better worth. Clever words, but not merely what I wrought, clearly blocks the yearly topics of cocky theorists. I'm often leery of their thesis. Don't be wary of mine. My rhyme speeches climb peaks and charm metered verses. I read in cursive. Don't believe in cursing, I believe in versing the earth's people. Instead of searching for churches' steeples, my worth equals the burst of a lethal photonic ray. I'm an onyx sage, mnemonic mazes in my sonic pages, the father's gazer.